showdown December 29th.
Nice.
How about this one? The PlayStation Fiesta Bowl on December 30th in the afternoon. Washington, playoff team last year against Penn State.
That defense of Washington against Saquon Barkley and Trace McSorley, that is a great matchup.
How about Washington on defense this year? Remember they lost all those guys last year to the NFL draft, three guys in the secondary in the second round, even guys up front. But Vita Vea, how physical. They can control the line of scrimmage with three dudes, and it'll be fun watching the best running back in college football, Saquon Barkley, square off against.
Bryce Love got the best of them. Let's see how they do with Barkley.
And if you're Saquon Barkley, after four or five games, you were the leading contender for the Heisman Trophy, then we kind of forgot about you. If you are leaving college football, make a statement.
Right.
Make a statement and let everybody know who you are.
And play, please.
Joe Moorhead.
He's in the – he would be in one of those guys we were talking about, whether he should play or not.
No, he'll play. Joe Moorhead's already down at Starkville. Yeah. Who's going to be calling the plays? Who's going to be getting that offense ready?
Two good quarterbacks, too, here, by the way, too, guys. Jake Browning, greatest quarterback in Washington – well, Washington history statistically. And Trace McSorley. Let's talk about the Cues. I mean, two dudes.
By the way, two Big Ten Pac-12 matchups here, our first two.
Feels pretty good. And, you know, it's worth mentioning, too, that the selection committee makes sure that you have the pairings in the New Year's Six. And one of the things they take into consideration after they follow all their procedures and criteria, making sure the same fan base, the same teams don't go back to the same bowl a lot of years. Ohio State spent a ton of time in the Fiesta Bowl. So now Penn State's going.
When's the last time Penn State went to the Fiesta Bowl?
I was just going
to
say.
Do we got to go back to Kurt Warner?
All credit to James Franklin, guys, because listen, what happened with Jerry Sandusky and Joe Paterno, it wasn't that long ago, where James Franklin now has this team, back-to-back 10-win seasons, a Rose Bowl a year ago, and now going to the Fiesta. Penn State is back.
Here's the word perspective for Penn State, and appreciate where you are this year with James Franklin.
It was a great run for them and a tremendous matchup against Washington, December 30th, 4 o'clock Eastern time on ESPN.